make yourself close to spawn so you can grab a gumball and then sprint right down to get your gun if you
Alright.
want to.
I'm here.
Perfect. So you're solid, Green. You ready, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Green is ready, and I am good to go. So, whoa, what happened to that? Sorry, guys. Cass will show me a picture. That was just horrible. Alright, here are the combos. Oh, that explains it. Okay. Alright, here they are, guys.
Alright, yeah, gumball.
Yeah, and the reason why I waited was because I want to see if I can get the KT4 when I spin it, because Green's got it built now, right?
Got it in my hands.
Yep, that's what I'm saying. I waited for the fire sales until you had it built.
Got the Razorback, the mid.
I've got KN and Dracon so far.
Lucas, oh, my favorite gun in the world.
Like, I want the ray gun for the web challenge, FCR. But I really don't. Oh, I got your CUDA.
I got that in hand.
Oh, okay.
SVG, my
Ooh,
awesome.
Monkeys. We got the
That's
monkeys.
What I'm trying to
we
for.
Got the monkeys.
Oh, you can help me with the plane traps now.
Oh, you know I will.
48. I traded my CUDA for a 48 Dredge just because it's a light machine gun. I said, fuck it. Oh, they gave it right back to me. Good shit.
Fully loaded. Here you go.
Oh. Ooh, ray gun. I'll take that.
See, I put that back.
Oh, you gave it to me then.
There you go, man. It's all
you.
It's telling me keep the CUDA because they gave it back to me.
Nice.
Oh, the MG HG40 or CUDA?
HG40.
Got it.
And Green, you were saying I need the ray gun for the web challenge, right?
Mm-hmm.
How
are
you guys doing on
the
Easter?
We're doing awesome, buddy. And yeah, Green, I think I'm probably gonna end up having to do that on another game. Just this game is going so well, I just don't want to have to grab the rocket launcher and everything else.
You guys almost had the boss fight?
Oh gosh, no, we're at round 6, dude. We're just killing it. We're having a great game.
Just don't end the round. I gotta get some power up plants going.
There's a guy in that thing already.
The babysitter, yeah. He should be held for another couple minutes yet. Heads up, Green. I got two plants.
Who's got a seed with nothing on it right here?
Not mine. It was just laid.
I put it there because he was. Yeah, so okay, I just fucking want to see.
Oh, I don't got. He just died.
I do. I got it. Okay,
water.
So I put blue water in it, dude. Oh, okay, so there's blue water for a second room. Perfect. Look at that. That right there was awesome timing. All right, I'm going to go to B and grab my shield because,
I'm
noob and I haven't grabbed them. Yeah, I haven't even grabbed mine yet this whole game.
Me neither. I just grabbed it when I ran past you.
Nice. All right, so did you want me to come to plane with you?
You want to go ahead and start it up now, or? Yeah, we can do it
now. It's at B, like, I got a Thrasher at B, Green. Thrasher at B.
Alright, I'm trying to get over there.
No worries, take your time, he's not angry, there's not nothing, he's just taking a sweet okay, apparently now he's mad for no reason. Yeah, he just literally went ticked for no reason. That's weird. Heads up also, guys, we have a babysitter. Oh, he enraged on me. I didn't even touch him and he enraged. I'm seeing if I got another one here. I'm at Greenwater right now. Oh, there you are. Okay, perfect. Yeah, there's a babysitter at Greenwater itself.
I'm at the Thrasher. Where's the Thrasher?
Like I said, he enraged on me, so I murdered him. I didn't even touch him. Like I said, I was just running around and he just went mad. Like, what? What did I do?
He teed
up.
Let
me see if I can make you one. I know, right? I swear to you, I was just walking to make sure he was good to go for Green, and then he was just like, alright, I just need a piece of mic right now.
He wanted it. He wanted the war.
Yeah. Alright, I'm at Greenwater Green. There's a big old spore here, so I'm gonna see if I can transform one for you.
Done.
You got it? Perfect. Good job.
All I need is a power up. Mine's all done.
Okay. See y'all. Yeah, I still need my perk from a plant. What's the other one I need? Let's see here. Kill a zombie before it becomes mutated. Do we even do the skull yet? Oh, we still need to do the one ritual. Or did you guys complete that ritual?
We did it.
Okay, we need to put skull down so we can get the skull in the way.
You ready?
Damn, that guy died. Shit.
What guy died?
Over here, over here. This way, this way, this way.
The guy that hit the widow's wine.
Okay.
Want me to do the skulls?
Yeah, you can. Or if not, Sour and I are here, we can do it. Or all three of us can do it. Doesn't matter to me.
Nah. Go ahead.
Okay. If Sour, you can handle it, or you want me to come with you, dude?
Come on, bro. Yeah, we eat a party.
Right, let's do this. Hey, let's do it. It's you and I doing it. Greens are going to run around.
Sure, we're going this way.
I got Widow's Wine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got Widow's Wine, too. I'm just going to throw mine now. That's all. Boom. Oh, Widow Wine trolling me. Love it. Oh, yeah.
What I noticed, like, you know how we're running in, like, this circle right now? Like, how you got a circle? I noticed when I'm doing Easter eggs, I always cut across right here and then regain, like, the circle. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I heard.
I'll cut, like, across and then just recircle.
And, yeah, Dean, I have no idea where the zombie went. He's not down here with us.
Nope.
We locked him out beforehand on purpose. Oh, hello, buddy. Sorry, I had to back up. I had too many guys on the one side. Solid, Sour, solid. Nice. Green, you're good to go, man. The
Keeper's skull may eviscerate our enemies. It's okay, stop yawning. That
is what concerns. Thank you. Alright, Green. Here, I'll grab these guys off of Green if you want to go ahead and do your thing. Yeah, we're going to. Don't worry. Now, Green, did you want to do the skull part, or did you want me or Sour to do it?
What?
The skull?
Whoever can use it.
Like, well, I'm just saying,
only one person would be able to use it.
Well, okay, because mine says it's green, but mine usually, when it's green, doesn't let me use it. So, whoever's going to do it needs to kill one of the three zombies I got on me. Or kill a zombie.
I've already got my skull out.
Okay, perfect. Go ahead and pardon me, guys. I can't speak.
Too much sauce.
I know, right, man? All right, so I got three seeds. Does anyone need seeds?
No.
Okay. I do, so I'm going to go grab some water. Okay, I need one of each type, if I can recall correctly. And Green still needs his power-up plant, so I'm gonna drop some more blue water down. There you go, Stream, there's the OG himself.
Learn from the best.
Okay. There you go. That's how I got here. Okay, so take this off, we don't need that. Okay. So, whoa, I got last guy on me, guys. I swear it's last guy.
Oh, no, there's another one. He's a slow one.
Oh, okay. Should I put this guy in babysitter? Do we need to do anything, or should we just take him out?
Yeah, I wouldn't use the babysitter.
Okay. So,
I'm going to go ahead. Did you want to water the plants if I can go ahead and start the upgrade on the KT4?
Yep, green at green water, everything else blue?
I think the green water is done already. It's already a babysitter.
Okay, perfect. I got a plant at rituals here. It's got blue water on it. I need purple and green.
Okay.
and I'm gonna put one at spawn, like when we first come in here. And I got blue water on it as well. Same thing again, if I can get purple and green, and I'm gonna put one more down here. There we go. All are watered with blue. Actually, I can just go grab green water. Do we have any blue water plants?
Did you want anything shot? Which one's the blue water?
The blue water ones, I've got three down. Actually the one right by the perk when you first come in.
What's this one by the plane trap?
Plane trap is mine. It's only been blue. So if you want to shoot it, you're more than welcome to.
Alright, I shot that one. I just didn't want to shoot your fruit plant one.
Oh, that's fine. Everything I've put down here is brand spanking new, so you can just choose one for all I care. This one right here, green, is just also blue water. You can shoot it as well if you like.
Okay.
And then the one by Ritual. If you want to go ahead and shoot that as well, you're more than welcome to, because the faster you get yours...
Which one are you going to make your fruit plant?
Okay, well, I'll do mine at the rituals, then. I'm just trying to help you out.
We need to work on yours more than mine. The power-up's easy one to get.
Okay, then I got mine by ritual. I'm good to go. I'm just trying to help you guys get yours done as fast as possible.
We need a power-up, and then we need an AA shell, which is the same thing. All blue water, except the AA shell gets shot with the KT-4.
Yep. I'm just going to go grab some green water, and I'm good to go.
Only you can make that happen, sir. You only want the KT-4.
I am going to go for rainbow water.
Okay. And, he's got the KT-4, so he's going to keep shooting them. That's why he was asking me which ones are blue and which ones were mine.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm watering them for him. Okay. So I got green water on me right now, so I can go hit my plant when the new round starts. And then I'll grab more blue water for you, green, and take care of the ones you shot.
I'll scratch my beard in the process.
You know?
I didn't get it.
Alright. We also got one at Bunker. Which color is this?
That's blue. That's mine.
Okay. So I'll remember to put blue on that as well.
Yeah.
Hey, Sour, what's going on, dude?
Where you at? I see you. Oh, you got company.
I do, man. I just gotta grab me some blue. Oh, no, I need green. What the hell am I doing?
Bussin'.
Well, I know, right?
Bussin' out a band, though.
Hey, Jojo, are you still alive, man?
Damn it.
He's napping.
Probably.
I am having a bad time trying to get this shit.
You love it. For a second.
Yeah, see, me getting that water is like a 50-50 at best. I always have an issue with that. I passed it over to Cass, and she's like, what? You need this? Oh, I get this for you. Gets in like 2 seconds.
Because she buzzed. She buzzed.
Oh, I know. She's actually really good at that, yeah. Alright, so what round do you want to start your plane trap, dude?
I started it already. It's just a matter of whenever we get some zombies flowing.
Nice. Alright, and I just got a Phoenix up too on me just in case we need it.
I'm just about
damn,
to hit
I didn't
the...
get it again.
No worries, Green. So much time on Ratchet and Clank, man, you're a little out of practice. Don't worry.
I think it's because I'm not the host. I don't know.
Oh, so there's a delay? Like, normally you'd have to do it like a second earlier now or something? I getcha.
I didn't even think about that.
Yeah. Hey, Sour, could you do me a favor, dude, and hold that guy on you? I gotta run over to AA and grab some bullets for my kill.
I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't even got a seed.
Actually, neither do I.
I got one.
Actually, Sal's got one. Okay, perfect. I came in here for
fuck,
a purpose.
Fuck, I didn't get it again. 3 times in a row? Really?
It's
because
I got the golden seed, that's why.
It might be,
Well, somebody else might want to try to get that rainbow water. I don't know. I'm not getting it.
Well, we'd have to get the KT-4.
No,
let me go at the same time.
Okay.
That way it only costs 500 for...
Both of us. Yeah. No worries. I'm actually here right now. Oh, yeah, there's a green right there. Okay, green, let's do this. Teamwork, green. Teamwork. Alright, the tunnel's still filling up. Alright, ready? Mm-hmm. Oh, I got it!
Nice.
Good, I didn't get
it. Boys, I have to admit.
No. No.
The only one that I'm switching up is at the rituals, the seed there, it needs green water and purple. It's got blue on it already.
Okay.
And Sour Dude, if you would be so awesome to come over to the bunker and drop your seed underwater for me, dude.
Well, you gotta open it up, so somebody's gotta have a
my skulls. Yep, mine's good.
Right here.
Have we hit the poster? Oh yeah, you got this open perfect.
Sure. Matt.
Yep. Okay. So the answer there would have been yes. Excellent. So that's open. Okay, so I've got my skull. I'm gonna run down here and open it now. I'm gonna leave all the air pockets for you. Sour, just in case, because you're going to use your skull down there. Or not your skull, you got to plant it. Oh, and don't pull a mic and plant when you're behind. I pulled an idiot the other day and I got sucked behind the plant. Oh, that sucks so bad. Yeah, Green was playing with me actually too.
I can't even hear Green. He muted me.
You muted. I'm sitting there talking.
I knew you.
Yeah. There you go, dude. I'm gonna stay here just in case, because I gotta water the plant.
I don't know.
So don't kill the guy.
I'm gonna die, dude.
Come up, come up. Oh, I got you. I got you.
Wait. I got near death.
Thank you.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I got him. Okay, Sour. Follow me, dude. I'll come with you, alright?
Alright, bet.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, I planted it.
Oh, perfect. I'm just gonna go ahead and water this. Actually, yeah, Green, that worked out perfect. Okay, cool. I've watered mine. Sour, you can head out whenever you want to, dude. I'm set to go for my second watering.
So, everything's blue except for the one by the skull platform?
Correct.
And that's what, green?
Green or purple, whatever tickles your fancy, dude. In the morning. Not bad at all. Feels early. I got so much energy. It's like, alright boys, after we're done this, we're gonna go do some SOE. We got time for, you know, garage. Let's do this.
I gotta do garage.
Yeah, I hate that map, but I'm actually getting pretty good at it. And I've actually pulled flawless twice now at garage, and that is a map that you couldn't pay me to play. Like, unless certain people ask, I don't play. Like, if Green asks for help, I'd help him. Blaze asked, I'd give him a hand. And if you asked, I'd give you a hand. But other than that, nope. I ain't going there.
I'm pretty sure it was, like, me, you, Blaze, and, like, I can't remember the last person. It might have been Goons.
Oh, no, you're talking Doc.
It was Doc.
Yeah, I remember that game. Yeah, we were a few minutes off from getting the perma perkaholic.
Yep.
Yeah, that was that game. That was beautiful. Blaze was broadcasting it, so I watched it again afterwards. And yeah, that was my flawless game I was talking about. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, what are you doing? Are you staying in the bunker? Because it'd be better if you're out. No, I'm talking about what's his name.
Oh yeah, he's already out, man.
Yeah, but he's still in the bunker.
I'm just
chilling. Is he? Because, okay, I was going to say, from my view, he's actually by your area.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, I am ready whenever you... Actually, sorry, give me 10 seconds, not even. Actually, screw it, go ahead. Alright, boys, going down the water right now.
So everything needs blue except for the one by the...
Okay. Plant watered. Heading up. Need to charge your phone again? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna call him once he's actually up. It's like 5:30 in the morning right now.
What's this one big plant?
Which one? Like, where are you?
I'm right by outside the skulls.
That's yours. That's blue water. Oh, it's been all blue this whole time.
Okay.
And I watered it the second
before we ended it.
Yep.
Looking for spores.
Put a guy in this babysitter plant.
Spore by bunker, dude. I got eyes on two.
Bunker B.
Nope, main bunker man.
Fuck.
I got Undead near? Man, hold on.
Oh, you mean near death?
Oh, my near death. Over. Fuck.
Here, I'll see what I can do. Give me a second. Hey, dude, JoJo. That's what I'm doing right now, too.
Y'all getting it done?
Hell yes, we are. Oh, we got an awesome team, dude. We got this. Got it.
Go around.
Alright.
Popping. Right now, we're around 8, bud. Oh, not a problem, dude. Not a problem. Okay, also, Sour, there's a spore here going up from B to the main bunker here. Pretty juicy, too. And then usually, there's one in B going upstairs as well. Yeah, there's a really big one in B going upstairs. Like, I mean, that's, like, right juicy for you. I'm getting out of here before I get murdered. That's right, man. Alright, so, Green, how you making out on your watering?
I watered yours, and I just need to get more blue water to water that last...
Okay, perfect.
The big one.
I am, dude.
Check out the stream after this game.
Sounds good. And what were you saying, Green, sir?
That's the last plant that I need to water.
Perfect. Okay.
Before the round ends.
Okay, I think I may. I think you need a hand there. You need this guy up here.
Okay. Yep. So.
In orange.
Next round, that needs purple on your fruit plant.
Yes, sir. What are you trying to do there, Sam?
Trying to get the orange kills.
Oh, B generator. Upstairs, going upstairs. I'll come with you, actually. There's a really, really big one. Like, the ones you just walk by and they blow up. I got you, man. Follow me. Unless you got this one already. No, it's still here. Perfect. Right there.
Oh, shit.
Let's wait for these guys to come up here.
That's what I like.
Alright, here they come. You got a little group coming up here. Oh, they're gonna follow me, jackasses. Look at that money! Alright, just in case, I'm gonna head downstairs again, because we're getting low on guys. You do have a few more guys coming in, Sour. Just heads up, dude.
Come on. It went away.
Okay.
What part are you guys on?
Right now,
I do have a Phoenix up now.
Okay, perfect. JoJo, we are working on finishing off our trials. Sour, if you need another one, come down to Purple Water. There is a nice one here for you, bro.
Hmm.
How juicy.
Oh, I have a guy on me too, man.
Oh yeah, sweet.
Okay, now let me trade off because I'm gonna let you have this guy. I'm gonna run into the water before you kill him, please. And sorry, Jojo, what were you saying, man?
There's another score behind the skull platforms. I don't know how many zombies you guys got.
Perfect. I got one on me. Alright, Sour, let me give you this guy. Just give me a quick second so I can go down to my spot and you can light him up. Yeah. Jojo, just to give you a heads up, we've got the KT4. The boys have done really, really good on their trials. They're just helping me get one of my pain in the butt ones done. We've got all of our parts. We've got our shield, gas mask, skull and memory. We're about to water the special plant for the KT4 last time.
And shield Mr. and gas Green, mask.
Yep. And Mr. Green is handling the KT4 upgrade for us. And we're doing the AA bullet. You know, we're putting in some serious work. We got a good group here.
Sounds pretty dang.
Oh yeah, we got a great group. You heard them?
I can hear the music.
Yeah, man.
Can I kill him? Can I do what I do with him?
Yeah, I'm good.
Wait a second. Green. Let me go get by the plants. I just came to get some purple water.
Oh, you say that too, man? Pretty Gucci. Sour, what are you doing to the kid?
I don't even know. NS.
Right. Green, as soon as you're good to go, man, let us know.
I'm ready.
Okay. All you, sir.
Trial complete on the last zombie with a max ammo.
But you know how more dangerous katanas are than they are in Call of Duty?
In real life, yeah, I know exactly how dangerous they are.
I have one hanging up in my room right now.
A katana? Nice. My aunt went to Japan and actually had one made for her. And it's incredible how they fold the metal to make it. 225 times folding the metal. Just absolutely phenomenal craftsmanship. This is beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm jealous. I might have to slice a pineapple with that motherfucker one day.
Oh yeah.
All my trials are done.
Okay. The KT4 plant is done. This needs to be picked up next round.
And I got a death machine. Let's just not kill everything. I gotta water all the other plants.
Is there a way you can get half your katana inside of Revelation?
Yep. Once you bring the wisp over to Samantha's room, the katana is on the wall, dude. And then everything you buy off the wall is pack-a-punched automatically. Green, outside of bunker here, there is a plant that's not watered. I think it's blue.
That's what I just said.
Oh, okay, perfect. I got my big guy. My big guy.
I'm trying to get all these zombies so I can go do my trial with the fan.
What? I just destroyed that thrasher with the skull and I didn't get my trial. No.
Oh, they bust.
Well, was he enraged yet?
No, dude, he just came out of the ground. Like, he was just happy. Actually, I've used it up to round 50. It's really not that bad.
Is it a one-shot kill around 50?
No. At round 40s, it still is, though.
It's like the sword, but the Shadows of Evil.
Oh, it's better than the sword from Shadows of Evil. It's way better.
Does it like it?
Yeah, I guess you could say that, but not, like, kind of, but you know in Shadows of Evil how you can keep swinging it back and forth?
Yeah.
With a katana, you swing it like a traditional katana.
Really?
Yeah, it's really sweet. Like, the animation is quite well. It's really, really nice. They did a good job on it.
And I got a seed, so I'm gonna try to make another fruit plant for you.
You the man. Hey, Sour, quick question. You said you had your trial complete, right?
2 of 3.
Okay, okay. Yeah, because I got a couple more guys here. I just wanted to see if you needed them or you do not.
If I took them, it'd be for the plane trap.
Okay, perfect. Okay. So, Green, do you need any help with anything right now? Because I do not have Rainbow anymore because I don't need it. What water do you want me to grab? Blue or what?
Just need to work on your fruit plant and then the AA shell.
So we need basically blue and purple then, right?
For what?
Well, blue for the AA, and what's left on the fruit plant, or do we have to start a new one?
It's done. I just started a new one right here by the A building.
Okay, perfect. So I'm going to pick up some blue water. Is this the last round that you had to water it on?
Of what?
For the fruit plant.
No, it's the first round I watered it.
Oh.
I just watered it blue.
Okay,
next
perfect.
Next round it needs to be purple.
Okay. I getcha. See if I got any luck here, Sawa. Oh, Razorback. You know what? Yeah, I'll use it. Why not?
Razorback's really powerful. It just has low ammo capacity.
I wouldn't really call it that powerful. It's an alright gun. Yeah, I don't know. If you were to compare it to the Peacekeeper from Rev, it just wouldn't stack up. The Peacekeeper is like a 2-to-1 gun.
I like the Rift E9.
So the plant's ready next round?
Yes, sir.
Someone have a zombie?
I got him off you. I got him. Sour, I got the guy off you, too.
Okay.
I can't wait to 1v1 Sour. I'm a whoopoo.
Oh, I'd be careful, dude. Sour's pretty good.
I'm pretty
good. Surprised. Oh, I believe it. I believe it. I'm just saying, you know. You never really know until you find out, no? I'm just trying to keep an eye on Sour here because his back is right at a spawn point.
Sour's a little cheeky son of a gun.
Oh, he's good, though. He's a good player. Just a grin.
He'd be creeping out the cut.
I don't even know what that means, but it sounds funny. Well, I know what creeping means. Out the cut, though, I have no reference for that statement.
You guys
out
got
the
a
corner.
Or no?
He creeps out the
I
corner.
Do, yes.
He like a hero. He's me.
Green,
what,
there is.
What do we need to wait for?
Waiting for Sour to come back. I think he went to the bathroom or something.
No, I'm right here. I'm good. You can take him.
Okay. If you want to grab
all
this
right,
guy for a quick second. Oh, give me a quick second. Sorry.
Well,
hey, Sour, do you want to watch this guy? Oh, go ahead then. Go ahead. Oh, Liv, I was going to have a smoke, but it is what it is. Oh, and you missed it too. I could have had a damn smoke.
What smoke?
I smoke cigarettes, unfortunately. Hey, Green. Spawn, you got your purple plant, dude.
You shouldn't smoke cigarettes.
Oh,
I already
and...
got all my trials done, dude.
Oh, okay. Then
stop
I'll drop that.
Cigarettes
and
now.
I agree. We also have an imprint plant as well.
Oh, man.
Imprint at
Who
spawn.
Who watered my plant?
Which one?
What the fuck?
Where? Which plant?
Right
at the bunker?
By A, dude.
Oh, no, I didn't do that. I watered the one... Oh, no, actually, wait a minute. Was it this one?
Fuck. Yeah.
No, that... Actually, yes. I reloaded by it. That might have been by me, yeah. What color did it need?
Well, it... I was going to put purple on it.
Okay, what are you making? Like, the fruit plant for me?
I was trying to.
Okay, well, I put blue on it. You're good. Don't worry.
No,
okay.
It already had blue. It needed purple.
Oh, okay.
That's why I went and got purple water.
Okay. My bad. Okay, we ready for this max ammo, boys?
Yep.
Green?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't reload my gun. Psych, I reloaded. I gotcha.
So don't be playing.
What am I doing? I don't even have jugs.
And I got me a clone plant, too.
Yeah, I seen that. That's what I said. There's a clone plant here.
Oh, y'all said I can have that clone plant?
Oh, yeah, you need that for your bloody trophy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You ain't taking my clone plant.
Oh, I was just bluffing. One, no worries.
No, I was bluffing. Oh, I didn't really
here's
want
your fruit, here's your fruit plant.
Okay, I'm coming.
What the comes trash? Like your parents.
There we go. Hey, trial complete. Did I puke? Did I puke?
Yeah, you ate me.
Oh, I didn't puke. That's too bad. I already had that trophy anyways, never mind. Nice, so I got that done. Thank you very much, Green.
Okay, so what trials do we need done?
I just need to kill a dude with the bloody skull if he's gonna not act
here's
up for me.
Here's the Thrasher, he's not mad.
Okay, where are you?
Be.
Okay, I'm coming. Sorry, that was my bad. I couldn't do anything about that.
He's coming slow.
Okay, where? I'm at B right now. Where are you?
I'm back.
Oh, okay, you're back by Greenwater. Okay, no worries. He's killing them.
Shit.
It's okay. We got this. We'll get this. Oh, yeah, he looks right mad, doesn't he? Oh, what the heck?
I don't blow that. I don't blow that.
Jojo, if you're watching my stream, man, I just pulled an epic getaway. That was beautiful.
Bull fucking shit! Oh, they were on top of me, all man.
Right. Green gun? Right,
tell me when you're clear.
I'm good.
Because he's got a phoenix on him.
Thank you, sir.
You at the plane?
Yeah, that's what... I don't understand. I was laying down. It's like the zombies spawned on top of me and were like smacking my shield. And like one came in front of me and I couldn't move. And
I'm here with you, sir. I'm gonna throw a monkey bomb for you.
What's in this round? I just want to get this. Okay. It's so easy, it's making me go down. That's sad.
Alright, and I just need a bloody thrasher.
I wish I would have had to fucking shoot the face.
Right?
I'd love that one. Oh, it's my go-to.
Gave me a perkaholic. Why does it always give me perkaholics?
That's your favorite.
I know, right?
See if I'm
still
for,
trying to. I'm still trying to get in anywhere but here. Gobblegum here.
Oh, on the house.
We got a guy and a babysitter plant down here.
Oh, on the house. Perfect. Go ahead and grab that. Everybody ready?
Yes, sir. Oh, Green and I are using Perkaholic, dude.
Oh yeah, got the wheelchair, man.
You the man. Okay. So.
They had to make them dress like
celebrities. Yeah, anyways. That's pretty hurt. Okay, I got a really, really juicy one here. I just need a dude. Actually, you know what? Since we have this temporary moment of quiet, I am gonna have my smoke quickly, boys. So, Green, how do you think we're doing so far? Round 11, and we are kicking butt.
What happened if I told you I think Cass is cute?
Alright, I guess.
Then I would think I've heard that comment many times.
Tell her I said she's cute.
No, I don't think I will. Anyways, what were you saying?
Tell her it's part of a joke. It's part of a joke.
What?
Oh, okay. And what were you saying, Green?
I said we're doing all right. Just need people to finish their trials.
Yes, sir. And yeah,
we're
dude,
waiting
that's...
to kill the zombie, sir.
Yes, sir. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'll make this really quick.
Let
sorry.
Let me go grab that plant real
okay,
quick.
Okay, you want to know what I was going to say?
What were you going to say, dude?
I was going to be like, tell her she's cute. I lied.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Come on. I don't disrespect women like that. Only if I'm
and
joking.
And I got a max ammo.
Oh, I'm ready whenever you are ready, my friend.
No, you're not.
Oh, you want me to pop it?
Oh, like, oh, you have it as a gumball. No. Sorry. No, you're good.
So, wait, in Revelations, what happens if you beat it in under an hour?
Nothing. Game's over.
Oh, I thought there was like a super Easter egg, like one of those things, like not a super Easter egg, like a Perkaholic thing.
No. The only place you get the free Perkaholic if you beat it is Grodd Krogi, yeah. And the reason is, when you're done the Easter egg of Grodd, you can still play. But when you're done at Revelations, it ends the game like it ended Black Ops 2 Origins. It just, you survive so many rounds, done. So you lose all your gobble guns, you lose everything. So, yeah, it's one of those things that doesn't really matter if you did beat it quick. It's as soon as you're done dealing with the Shadow Man, you get the cutscene and bada boom.
Mike,
bada bing, bada boom,
yes,
gotta get
sir.
up out of here.
You wanna do your iron lung right
I'll
now?
shoot you in your
Oh,
kneecaps.
that's actually a good idea.
Yeah, I
But
just
you
looked
wanna know
up
what
the
makes sense? They
plant,
restarted it. What?
and all three spores are ready to
My
go.
friend is a
Okay,
retard.
so,
Here's tools.
quick question for you, Green. This is actually more of a piece of advice. Okay, now when I'm doing this, should I wait to hit one of the spores until I start choking?
Yeah, you wait till you unlike, I think it's the fourth little red flash.
Oh, okay, so I
Then
can't get that long. Okay.
you stab the spore, and then you go to the next
Wait,
spore
only
and
you can
wait
hear
the same
Green?
thing.
Because I
I'll
can't
go
hear
down there
him.
with you just in case.
Oh. And what do you mean on the stream, dude?
You
Hey,
talking
Green,
to
just give
me
me a
or
quick.
somebody else?
Oh, I'm talking to JoJo. Just give me a quick second here, Green. What are you talking about, JoJo? Like, are you talking about on the stream or in
No,
the
like
chat?
in the chat.
You can't hear. Oh no, because Green's got you muted.
Oh.
Because we're trying to listen to the Easter egg. It's nothing against you. It's just you need to be able to hear the Easter egg, right? So.
Too annoying for you guys.
Oh, you're fine, dude. Don't worry. Green, I'm gonna. Did you grab the
Ooh, you
KP
should have
4.0?
waited.
Oh, I'm coming back up. Just relax. I'm just checking to see if you grabbed the plant or not.
Thank
Yeah, I
God.
got the plant. That's how I knew the spore was down there.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Hero.
JoJo trolling. Awesome. Alright, I am. Yeah, so. Okay, so. I got a spore over here. So I'm just gonna wait until I start choking and I'll grab this one
No,
right
no,
here.
no, no. You go down to the bottom first.
Oh, go down there, really? Oh, and then work my way up. I get you.
Yeah, and then when you come here, I would go this way and hit
Get him,
this one.
Johnny. Get him.
Oh, okay, so go right and
Yeah,
then
as soon as
work.
you come
Oh,
out,
okay.
go right. Just don't come up for air.
Right, because if you do, it kills the timer. I get you. Okay.
And I don't
Can you
have
sit
Phoenix
down
up.
for like it?
Okay.
I got max ammo.
None of your
Okay.
business.
No worry. Okay, boys. I hopefully will not die.
Let
Do
me
we have
know
a.
when you guys are on the boss fight, though, because I really want to see that.
That baby
No
spider ain't
worries.
gonna last forever.
That's what I was just gonna say. Is it a spider or is it a person?
It's a guy.
Okay, so the guys last a little bit longer,
Just
thankfully.
wait till you're choking before you hit that spore.
Yes, sir. Alright, if anyone's watching the stream right now, what I'm attempting to do is one of the trophies, and what you have to do is spend a full minute underwater without drowning. Yay me. We got this. But with the gas mask, doesn't it last longer? Two, three, four. Perfect. Okay. So that
All
was
right, just
four
go, be
pulses.
sure and go right.
Okay.
When you get to
So.
me, go
I'm at
right.
you, staying underwater, and there's the next one. Perfect.
Wait till you start choking again.
Yes, sir.
And then you're gonna have to go around
Yep, no
to your
worries.
left.
Yeah, I'll probably.
And
Yeah, that's what you mean. Oh, I just got it, actually. It just literally gave me Iron Lung.
really?
I am not even joking, dude.
That wasn't no minute, was it?
No, it was not.
Well, if you got it, you got it.
Yeah, I
Good
swear to you,
enough.
I got it. Yeah, when you compare my trophies after, the one thing I like about it is it gives me the snapshot, the picture with it too.
Now all you need is your
The
web of defeat.
yeah. So worst comes to worst, I can do that in a separate game. Just do that for a web game, like
Well.
how you were. Like how you were talking about doing the trophy runs. Actually, I think that would be really fun for us to do one day.
extended mag like my pink.
Nice, nice. Alright, boys. What all do we need to do here?
Damn.
What's up, Grim?
I couldn't hear the plane was coming over. I couldn't hear whether I loaded the fucking shell or not.
Oh, I hate when that happens.
So I don't know if it's loaded or not loaded. I guess I'll find out when the plane comes around again.
Right. Well, worst comes to worst. As long as you don't shoot it, you're good. You can always wait off until next time. It'd be neat, since this is a big howitzer, if you could actually see the back of the shell or some indication. I don't know. Actually, where are you so I can watch you?
You know the first time Shadows came out and there was that jump scare?
Yep, jump scare's still there, dude.
I know, but like, I didn't know about it, and I was even looking up there because I heard about one. And I heard about something being up there, but I didn't know it was a jump scare. So I looked at it, and I got so scared, dude, I shit my pants.
Lol. I know, I had the safe sour.
I ain't even pissed, I just heard my shit getting smacked, I ran back.
Oh yeah, man, I came right over to you. That's why I was like, dude, tell me where you are before you go. And sorry, Green, you were asking how to tell if people are on your stream. Since you're the administrator, you go to your dashboard. Hey, Sour, I got monkeys on me, dude.
Yeah.
Tell me when you're ready, buddy.
Good.
Monkey.
Well, that thrasher's out. I don't know where the thrasher is.
Monkey's out, bro. And no worries. Okay, and I'm cooking a second monkey right now.
I don't got enough.
Monkey out. Monkey's out. I got you, dude. I got you. Hey, I got max ammo. You guys are awesome. Oh,
oh
no.
Oh, man. Please.
I'm coming, Green.
Up.
I'm coming.
What the hell was that?
Let me see if I can get you a Phoenix, dude.
Got you covered.
Better be a Phoenix.
Or near death. Somebody come by me.
Not even near it. Okay, I'm trying again. Trying a second time. Cover.
Gotcha.
I don't want to lose all my shit. I got pack punch shit, dude.
Why would I crash down? How did I stop?
Sorry, Jojo. One second, buddy. Where are you, Green?
Mute my mic.
Right by the bunker. Getting ready.
Shit. There's no way I'm gonna make you too. Shit.
Can't believe I'm gonna lose all my shit.
Damn it.
Fuck, man. What the fuck?
How did you go down, dude?
That's the more important question.
Oh, fucking widow's wine and then fucking thrasher.
Oh, no. And you didn't imprint, did you? Green,
fucking
did you imprint?
Pack punch marshals, everything, man.
Oh, no,
fucking
buddy.
I didn't imprint. Dang it. My dingo.
Oh, yeah, a little bit too early. Yeah, I don't blame you. Dang it, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, I tried to get to you as fast as possible, I swear. Like, if you're looking at me right now, I even got the near death for you, the works. And Sour was a trooper, he came right behind me and started covering, like, we were all business.
Yeah, somebody should have been running towards me.
Oh,
we both first started running at the same time, yeah.
Yeah. We both were, and he was covering my butt because I had like 50 people on me. The only reason I'm alive is because he literally kept me alive, or else I'd been dead too.
To hit for the second to get you up.
Yeah, so we were not messing around, dude. We were both trying. He even tried to spin a gumball too, because he's got Phoenixes too. So we were 110% of your side, man. Like, we're not messing around. We got you. Okay, so, you, not to be a pry, but you still have a perkaholic you can pull, Green?
Yeah.
Okay, so, now, did you pull the dingo from your challenges?
Nope.
Oh, so you have a gun.
Perfect. Yeah, so you still got his dingo, perfect. But yeah, he had the marshals tapped and everything, that's what he was saying. Oh, plus the KP's back in the box.
Yeah.
Alright, so I need to get fire sales for us then.
You better hit for him right goddamn now.
You tell him, buddy.
I'm
and
kidding.
Jojo, if
I'm
you
so...
want to speak again, dude, you're good. I just wanted to be able to make sure we were able to hear Green.
It's fine. I just muted my microphone.
Alright, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Okay, okay, so let's see here. I need to go check how much my gobble gums are. I think they're like 5 grand, so I'll see how much they are. Yeah, I'm 5 grand. I can't even pull a gumbo yet.
Did you just pop it on the house?
No. Oh, you're talking to Sour.
I don't know. He's not listening, I guess.
I've been on the house. This on the house was old.
Yeah, he's had
that
for a while.
Why didn't you wait till I fucking spawned before you popped it?
Because I had it before you died.
Oh, no, no, no. He wasn't saying that. No, he wasn't saying that. He was just saying if you had it. He was just wondering if you popped it now or if you
popped
it.
Nigga, I've been had this. I've been had the running the wheelchair man. I've been said I had that a long time ago. Before
right,
you even
right.
went down. It was way before.
Okay. Yeah.
This streaming shit does weird shit, man.
I
can't even see your gumball, and then when I was spectating him.
You still see his, right?
It was popping in the house.
Oh yeah, see no. That is a glitch. Yeah, he
Isn't that
popped
weird?
That Yeah, he actually legitimately popped that a while ago because I remember him asking us if we were ready. And remember I said to him that both you and I are both using Perkaholic?
That is weird.
Yeah, I swear to you, he like, remember, I said he was spinning for you to get you up.
Yeah, I know he popped that long time ago, but that's so weird that the streams does that shit to you.
Yeah, it does. Like, the only way you're going to get the accurate view of him is if you go to his actual stream.
Yeah.
And then you'll see it. Just like mine, if you see mine, you see I have a full near death.
I can't see yours when I go to you. It's just a yellow circle.
Yep, exactly. That happens to me sometimes, too, when I'm watching other people spectating.
Oh, he would love what I'm spectating right now. He would love that.
Yeah.
It says he's muted, but he's not actually muted. It's weird. I can hear Green just fine. Yeah, Green, it says I had you muted, but I can hear you perfectly.
It's because it's party mute. There's two. There's two mutes. You can mute somebody. Like, I can mute Green right now, and Green, you can still hear me.
Right.
You have to go to the menu.
I don't think so.
No, you can hear me. You can hear what I'm saying.
Yeah, because I
muted
have
right
been
now.
Muted, apparently, and I
yeah,
can
you
still
go
hear
to
him.
His,
oh,
if
weird.
You press the pad and press, like, X on someone's name, it'll, like, partially mute them. It won't fully, like, because we're on a party together. We're not, it only does it for game chat. You get what I'm saying?
Oh, so you'd actually have to go to the physical chat party
then
do it.
To mute and
you,
unmute. Being as though
yeah,
that we're in a party.
That's where I muted that little 6-year-old kid.
Yeah, no doubt. Okay, quick question here, boys. Are we good for another round? I just need a new shield.
Yeah, I need a new shield, too. I was just running around thinking what I could do.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Green,
start
quick.
All over.
Do you want me to get you to spawn at B so you can grab your shield right away, or would you rather spawn at challenges?
I would rather spawn at challenges, if it was me.
Yeah, I just figured because you may want your dingo right off the bat, but it's up to you, dude. Like, just tell me where you want to go.
I ain't going
to
grab the dingo. If I was over there, I'll be grabbing my skull.
Oh, okay. So, just tell me when you're ready, dude, and Green and I, or Sour and I will light him up.
What do you mean when I'm ready? I'm spectating.
So, are you ready?
Yes, just go ahead and kill him. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're just being courteous, Green. Sometimes people may want to go do something, or you may have a piece of advice for us. We're just trying to be nice, dude.
Can you guys hear me?
Of course I can hear you, bud.
Oh, no, that's not good. No, I'm just playing.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm just... I heard you talking before. I was right in the middle of a conversation with Green and Sour. And we gotta get this Easter egg done. Oh, we got another purple plant here, dude. By A.
That'd be good.
Yeah.
Can
yeah.
I donate
to you? Some blueberry waffles.
Tino. Hey, sorry, Sour. Do you still need your plant traps, dude?
Yeah.
Okay.
How can I donate to you?
Unfortunately, you cannot, bud. Oh. I got you, Green. I got you. I'm right here. And I got the OP Sour for cover. I'm guessing you're at Skull's, correct?
Yeah, it's down there grabbing the
skull. Go ahead, bro. I got the skull out. I got the skull out, bro. Just get him. I'm mesmerizing him. Just go ahead.
Thank you.
You are welcome. Ho! Tricky biscuits. And yeah, dude, the only way you could actually donate to me at this current time is if I physically set up something. But the only way you could donate to me through Twitch is if I have consistently over 5,000 people watching my channel. And I do not, so they don't give me the option.
Oh, don't worry, I wasn't going to donate anyway. No, I'm just playing.
Hey, at least you're honest.
No, I'm playing. I would donate.
Sweet. Okay, so I need to get us a fire sale so we can get Green some guns, and we need to grab that KT-4. So, Sour, do you have any gumballs on you, dude?
Nope.
Okay. Any chance I could entice you to pull a Phoenix up or try for one if possible?
Yeah,
like, don't
yeah.
go ahead and dump all your money. Just see if you can spend once and get one, you know what I mean?
Whoever's got anywhere but here, we need to get them on that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, yeah, Dean Kane, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'll see if I what I can get here, boys.
Oh, they gave me a warp hour.
Look, you're sour.
I got a fire sale, boys. Fire sale.
I'm not playing.
Okay. Wait a second. Green, have you pulled a gumball yet?
Yeah, I just got shopping free.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I'll give you a minute. Do your thing.
So I'm heading to Pack-a-Punch.
Okay, I got a guy. Okay, I got a guy right here, so I'm going to pull him out of the bunker. Just a walker.
Wait, Sal, you live in Canada?
Sour, are you able to hear JoJo back?
I don't live in Canada.
No, Sour's in the US, bro. Sour, mostly everybody I play with is in the US except for Cass and I. I think there's, Native Pride, he's from Alberta. Who else did I meet that was Canadian? Not too many people actually I've met.
Wait, what city in US?
Hey, Sour?
Yo, yo.
What city do you live in?
Oi, Sour.
Hmm?
Oi, Sour.
Damn.
But, you able to hear JoJo, Sour?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Which city do you live in?
How stupid.
I don't live in no city.
And then I ended up spending $4,000. Shit. I don't need that jug. I got mule kicked. I thought I got
you
to it on
live
time.
On the country with your tractor.
But I didn't.
Alright. Well, you got mule kicks, so at least you... Oh, you can only do two box spins, dude! You need to kill one of these zombies, Green.
Okay.
I'm a little riggedy redneck.
Because if not, because two spins really isn't going to help you, man. Hey, Sour, are you good for a box, dude?
Yep.
Okay. Green, where did you want to go?
I'll ride around my phone,
my tractor. Okay,
I'll take the zombie. Yeah, I'll go to the AA shell, I guess.
Okay,
I mean,
anyway. I'm going to Greenwater. Sour, you got any zombies on your dude?
Nope.
Perfect. So I got... How do I have last and he's a walker at round 13?
Kill his parents.
Do we have a crawler somewhere, or someone being held in a babysitter?
No, I don't think we do.
I was just checking. I don't think we do. Ah, it's weird. I don't know why this guy's walking still at round 13. He should be right up on me.
You don't want him right up on you. Okay. You want him right up, girl?
And just tell me when you're ready, Grim.
What time do you guys usually get to the boss fight if you have, like, a good team?
Oh, this team right now is really, really good. This run has just been a matter of us getting the trials done, and it's random. Like, you know, some games we can get there really, really fast, just because the trials are really easy.
Well, how are the trials right now?
Trials aren't too, too bad. The one that's taken the longest has been mine so far, because I still have one more trial to bloody complete.
Oh, go ahead.
Or did I finish that last trial? I think I may have, actually. But yeah, the thing that's been taking the longest was my trials, and then now we're working on the AA bullet, and then once we're set up, we'll go down, kill the spider, so we're almost ready for the boss.
I can't believe that you gotta fight a giant freaking tree. A giant tree.
Yeah, big Takio. Yeah, it's big Takio. He's pretty cool.
You gotta be kidding me, man.
I know, right?
Can you turn that off or mute yourself?
Come on, man.
There you go. Yeah, sorry about that.
So demanding. Could you say please? Sorry. God damn.
Please?
Yeah, I was getting a lot of my side too.
My bad.
You ready, dude? No
I'm trying
worries,
to
man.
Listen at this gun.
I'm 48.
I'm ready for myself whenever.
Oh. Trying to listen to a gun?
My name is Clarence.
Yeah, when you load it, it makes this very, very faint click. And seriously, like, if a mouse farted beside you, you wouldn't hear it. I'm not even joking. It's so silent.
So I turned down what I was watching so you could watch something?
Well, listen, no, so he can listen for the AA gun.
Oh, true.
Because when Green loaded the bullet earlier.
Be quiet, please.
Care package awaiting orders.
Done.
Nice. Good job.
I just saw it go down. I just saw it fly out the sky.
Okay, which way do we see the gear go?
It's not here at the bunker, so it's
looks like
at
spawn.
Okay, it's not. Wait a minute. No, that's not it. Okay, no, it's not at green water.
So it's gotta be at A.
Okay. Okay, boys. As soon as you're ready, I'm gonna pop these fire sales, and I'm gonna see if I can get the anywhere but here gumball.
Do you guys want to show your viewers or whatever your the sprocket? I'll just leave it there. It's up there behind A by the back stairwell.
Imagine if all rap was rednecks. Okay.
That'd be awesome.
It's still smoking. I'm gonna leave it there.
Perfect.
What kind of music do you listen to?
AA box.
Me, I listen to trap music, trap and dubstep.
All right.
You good to go, Green?
Ready to go.
Huh. Sour, you good to go, dude?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
You are the man. Okay, here we go, boys. One out, two out, and the zombies kind of murder me. Oh, it locked me. So I got two out of three out, sorry. Frickin' zombie, man.
KT, really? First thing.
Really? Really, Green? Ugh. Green is not luck, man. He has that silly luck.
Silly? How silly?
Oh, he's got that crazy luck. Me? I'm getting, like, Weevil.
I got the XM53, HG. Nigga. I don't care.
That's what I got, too.
And the Gorgon.
Shoot a web.
Well, dude, I already did that. What are you talking about? Oh, they gave me my ICR back.
Ray gun.
Don't give no hate on the XM.
I'm not trading my VMP for the, or my ICR for the VMP.
Oh, dingo. Sweetness.
You lucky sob.
Last fire sale coming in now.
I'm just trying for monkeys at this point.
Yeah. Now all I need now is KT4 and I'm set for boss.
Man of War ICR.
Wait, everyone can get KT?
Sorry, Green, what were you thinking?
Oh. I said all I need is my Marshall's back.
Lol, Marshalls, yeah, those are pretty badass. I love them. They're so nice. Oh
and
no!
I got him.
No! Really, Green? Really?
Marshalls,
I swear.
God damn it, Green!
Upgraded Man of War with Thunderwall on it. KT4.
Come on, Green!
Green, seriously, like, I swear, Green asked the box to give him crap. He's like, oh, you need this? Oh, here you go, man. No problem.
God damn it, Green.
I know. It's like, what?
That's my new go-to for Green.
I need to go grab this gear. Killing me.
I don't know if I'm liking this streaming shit. I can't hear the game at all, man. Like, when I went down, I wasn't hearing the zombies at all.
Oh, you have to change your audio then on your headset, because when I'm streaming, I have my one ear off so I can still hear my TV. If not, what I'll do is I'll change my audio settings so both the zombie sounds and the chat audio come through my headphones. So
yeah,
I don't have that
move.
Issue.
Yeah, because I can hear the chat and I can't hardly hear the game sounds.
Yep,
did you come show your viewers the sprocket?
I'm about to do that right now. I'm just grabbing a gun. I had to get rid of my piece of crap it gave me at the end. Oh, Weevil. Yeah, I can stay there.
Yeah, when I got shopping free, I pack-a-punched the RK5 and I got the Man of War out of that purple plant. How's that for luck?
Oh, Green, don't even start with me, man. Seriously, you and your luck is just silly.
God damn it, Green.
What's up, JoJo? Thanks, Green.
You there?
Appreciate that. I'm here, dude. What's up?
Oh, there's this cool calling card. And it moves, and it's a dragon.
Nice. Actually, I've got...
Perkaholic back.
Yeah, I've got a few calling cards, dude, that are dynamic. You
but
see
it's
here...
dragon.
Oh,
you
no,
like
that's pretty slick. Yeah, dragon's pretty slick. Oh, it gave me a phoenix up. I'm gonna take it for now.
I thought
okay.
You had near death.
Oh, no, I gave up near death to get fire sales for you boys.
Oh, shit.
Hey,
that's cool,
I'm
man.
A team player, bro. I'm a team player.
You still got the little crosses by all over around you.
Yeah, it's a glitch because you go down. It's a texture glitch. Next round, it will reset.
Here, I was
okay.
gonna hang out by you, man.
How much longer are you gonna
cover.
Stay up?
Oh yeah. Well, I got a phoenix on me, so you're good to go. I still need that one stupid trial. Kill a mutated zombie before it comes in rage. Really? Okay.
MK, how long are you gonna stay up for?
Oh, I'll be up all night, dude.
What do you mean? Night's gone.
Oh, I know.
Tell Cass to go to bed now.
Night's
gone. Oh, Cass is telling me to go to bed, too. She's like, don't stay up all night.
Tell her go to bed now.
I can understand why. She wants to hang out with her boyfriend, I can understand.
Tell
her
night's gone.
How many more plane trap kills you need for your trial?
Not much more. Just waiting for the round then, so.
What were you saying, JoJo, sir?
Are we ready?
Tell her night's gone.
Yeah, she knows. I'm just getting a new mask, and yeah, I'm good to go.
It's 6:17.
Oh, JoJo was saying night's gone, and I was like, yeah, she knows, buddy.
It's not night,
until,
or it's not
midday
till we sleep.
Hey,
yeah,
I'm with that.
Cass and I go with this theory that technically night's not done until you actually go to bed. And you wake up.
I agree. I concur with that ideology. Just saying.
Hey, I like it. I like the way Sour's thinking here. Okay, Sour. Oh!
Son of a bitch, really?
Oh, Green, I got you, man. Don't even worry,
what?
Bud.
Is that first?
Just tell me when you're ready. Tell me when you're safe.
All I had was Mule Kick.
Okay,
they're still spawning. Go ahead.
Okay. I got that bingo, so I'm gonna come and cover you, bud. Oh, you're good. Okay, cool. Okay, now Green, you do have the KT-4, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, no, he got it in. That's why I said his luck is crazy.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, I am coming for you. Did you spin, sir?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm gonna spin too as well, just in case.
Spinning at spawn.
If not, cut.
Phoenix
got
up.
Got me anywhere but here. Phoenix up, grab him.
Grabbing him.
Oh, man. Shit. Oh, how? Oh, no.
No.
Rear, bud.
I'm safe. Yeah, I'm at, no worries. Yeah, Green's trying to get... Yeah, I'm at B, generator.
I'm here.
Okay. You know what? If you need to grab me, screw it. I'm... Powerful forces. Whatever. It is what it is. There goes my perkaholic. Shit.
Just remember to close up, that's all.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Fuck. No, this game now is starting to annoy me. I've been playing amazing, and I just went down like a friggin' noob.
That your fault?
Oh, no, it just pisses me off. Anyways, I'm gonna use the anywhere but here, boys. For a monkey. Got the gear.
It's really not your fault, though.
Nah, it just makes me feel like a frickin' noob because I ran through to come back, and I should have went the other way. I know better because I've played this map like a billion times, so... Oh, makes me feel stupid when I do stuff like that.
This is so annoying. I might be doing the wrong fucking trap.
Is it plane trap or fan trap?
Oh, fucking no. No, I was doing the right one. Yeah, I'm doing plane.
Okay, sweet.
I thought I was busting.
I like...
What's up, JoJo?
I like how I can hear you. Like, I can hear you first, and then I'm looking at your stream, and then I can hear the stream.
I know, right? I love doing that, too. Because then you can see an instant replay of everything you've done. It's like, oh, did I really do that? I'm a noob.
I'm about to watch my live stream.
Oh, there's my perkaholic.
Oh, God, dude, this dude's weird.
Oh, there's my perkaholic.
Oh, don't kill me, dude. What the heck?
Yeah. Busting out of a band, though.
Oh, I know. Come on, break my shield. There you go. Oh, and you ate that perkaholic. You're an idiot. Oh, and I'm an idiot. Oh my god. I swear to god, guys, I'm not trying to troll us. I swear.
You walked right through it after it was
I know. Oh no, what a noob. Oh man, I just got near death, boys.
I'm about to be busting.
Oh, I just... Yeah, that was super special. Oh, I'm not tired. I can't believe I pulled that stupid again.
Dang. Does this super machine could take up to 3 hours?
That's it? Not normally, no. Remember, I was sitting in the lobby for 45 minutes, right?
Dang. 45 minutes?
So what?
How's that?
Oh my god, I can't take it no more. I hear you, then I hear the stream, and I can hear the echo off someone's mic.
Yep. Sour streaming, yeah. I think Cass is about to watch you, dude.
Alright,
sick of watching me. Alrighty. So, I've got 3/4 of my near death. I've got... Oh, max ammo, boys. Tell me when you're ready.
Imagine a PhD flopper was in here.
Right.
Oh, PhD flopper was in here, I'd never play this game.
Why?
Over here, bro. Up here, bro.
Got my trap. What the fuck? Oh.
I got you.
Whew. Dude, you are amazing. I'm just saying.
I got you, bro.
I've got near death on me, but I literally got stuck
up
on nothing.
Hill.
Like I'm
up the hill.
I'm looking at here. Yeah, okay, I'm coming up. Here. I got monkeys.
This should end it right here.
Yeah. Hey, Sour, are you streaming, dude?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he's streaming. I'll show you where this goes. You know how there's two streams for him? No, not that one. There's one right below it. Lamont.
That's the one I'm on.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I know, right? Oh, buddy. Yeah, just refresh. Oh yeah, click that one right there.
How can I make it full screen on Twitch?
On Twitch, just put your mouse over top of the player, and at the bottom right hand side, it'll give you the option to extend it. Do we got a few left, Zaur, or is that your only guy? I got monkey for you. Hold up.
Down.
Monkey out.
My stomach hurts.
I know.
Did you say your trials are done?
Yeah, mine's done, dude. Sour's just finishing his. I got a monkey out, and he should be done here anytime.
Hey.
Stay down, dude, just to be safe.
Just got it.
You the man. We're good. We can get electric shields. Yep, all of ours. We can get electric shields finally and get this bloody mass immune. Also, just to be safe, guys, once you guys get your perks, make sure we start working on getting imprint plants for safety. Because I know Sour needs one too.
Hey,
yep, Sour, you're solid. What's up, bud?
Which one is the free perk slot? The top one?
Yes, sir. And say what, Cass? Cass, what? Oh, Cass just sent you a message, dude.
Okay, but... pulling my phone.
You guys got a zombie?
I actually have 3.
Okay, I killed the one I had.
Okay, I'm trying to get my shield, but that's probably not the best idea. Oh, I got electric shield.
I gotta get my shield.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna watch the stream. Probably gonna be hard.
Bust mine.
Okay, question, Green. Would you rather have B piece or would you rather have the gear cog from A?
We can do both. Uh-oh.
Well, because as soon as I hit mine, it pulls the static off my shield, right? So. Oh, and someone else has to get theirs.
Okay. Are you right up there? Go ahead. Pop that.
Yep. Oh, I'm just trying to get these two guys off me, dude. So I don't hit them. Okay. There we go. We got some distance. I'm going to go ahead right now. Did you want to go down and I lift you?
Okay.
Okay. It's good.
All right. Drop me.
Dropping. Whoa!
Take them zombies away.
I'm trying. I'm trying.
Away.
Trying, buddy. I'm trying. Okay.
All right. So all we need is the spider tooth, and we're good to go.
Okay. And I can actually go pop next round. I'm pulling you up right now, Green. You good?
Yeah.
Okay, pulling up now.
I got the controller in my hand, but alright.
Okay, zombies are away from you, and you should be up. How are you looking, Sarah?
I'm gonna electrify my shield.
Solid. Just okay. Waiting for the round to end.
Okay. Green, are you gonna slip, or who's gonna go down the line?
I'm cool. I'm just posted in my cul-de-sac. I said I'm posted in my cul-de-sac.
Oh, okay. Are you chatting with Kathy?
Yeah. She buzz.
Oh yeah, she's just like, he doesn't talk to me, he just types. Because she's listening to your stream, dude, she can actually hear you.
She buzz.
Right.
She can't hear mine?
You're able to hear Green there? Cass, yeah. Yes or no? Thank you. No, I'm saying anyways. But yeah,
is
she hear
watching
you
my stream? I wonder if she's the one person.
You watching Green's? Cass? Oh, I'm not getting an answer. No, you don't have to. He's asking a question. No, it was a yes or no answer.
Give me a fucking second.
So the answer you're looking for, Green, is no. Oh, she's not God. The one. He was asking if you were the... I'm going to mute this. Sorry.
He's about to buzz.
Power chill.
Alright, so no, she's not the one on your stream. Oh, and now she's laughing about it. Awesome.
No, because I hear them fucking laughing. She's about to buzz.
Anyways, can I get one of you guys to watch these guys for a second? I gotta go break my mask. My mask is actually about to break. I need to get a new one. Actually, what? Outlet.
I wonder who's watching my stream.
Yeah. And all I was trying to ask Cass if she was the one that was watching you, but getting a straight answer is fucking difficult.
Let's not start that shit again.
Oh, I know. It's just...
I gotta mute myself so I can fucking kill her. Well, I got one of them off you. You gotta come back if you want me to take the other one.
Yes, please. Coming down right now. Thank you, Green. Appreciate it.
Oh, buddy.
That was my bad. That was my bad. Sorry.
Oh, I couldn't move.
Yeah, I know. Neither could I. I touched you. As soon as I touched you, it was like, nope.
And we both
yes,
got perkaholics. That's real good.
Oh, I got near death on me, though. It looks like you do, too.
Oh, I do, too.
Oh, we've been good. We've been like, all right, let's res each other up. We got this. Actually, I wonder if that would work. If two people went down and they both had near death, would they come back up?
I don't probably know. Not.
Yeah, they'd probably
that
just go through and die.
That would be a question for Codename Pizza.
Yeah, I don't want to lose my near death. Let him do it. What were you saying, Cal, sir?
I can't find Green.
Green's at the very bottom.
Right there.
Green Beret's live, but when you go there, it's just a stream. You'll have to see if his live one's left, which it will be.
And the title is Black Ops 3 Zombies.
Yeah, it'll be right up front. It won't be that one. It'll be right in the center of the screen. Just like Sours was. Okay, click Green Beret at the bottom.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna bring...
Oh, shit. I got a fucking electric shield. I just killed one of the zombies. Son of a bitch.
And then just close this right here. And then click that right there. And that's live stream live. Okay, so Cassie's on yours. Sorry, guys. I'm just having my smoke quickly, and I'll be good to go. Do we need to do anything before next round?
Yeah, we need to go to get that cog.
What are you guys signing up for?
And you already got to anywhere but here? So
I already got that long
ago.
Yeah, we just need Spider. Jojo, right now what we're doing is we're getting set up to go for the Spider boss, which I need a Pack-a-Punch Dingo, and I'm good to go.
Who has $13,000?
It just popped up on my screen that she, somebody else just joined the
then you'll be Gucci.
That's how mine normally is. I don't normally have the side view where you can see all the comments. I despise that because I use the laptop beside me. But with Cass watching TV, this is convenient.
This is like a chicken nugget.
I'm cool like Minnesota.
Oh, Jojo. Hey, Jojo, also. We got Sour Patch Haze. He's also a streamer. And then we got Green Beret. He's also a streamer. Both of them have good content. Yeah. Make sure you subscribe. Those guys are awesome. They got good content.
You better. Don't believe what they say.
No, you better believe what they say. Green and Sour, those two are pretty OP.
I've never seen their streams.
Ask him if he's a root, you're getting your shit.
Green, are you able to see the comments?
You wanna know why?
I'd be able to hear him.
Sour's bad because he didn't look at my phone.
Did she write anything?
Yeah.
The Sour's bad.
You're not going to be able to see him unless you're like on a phone or a laptop.
Oh, no. There's an option that the PlayStation will actually read them to you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, and he has that option.
How does he have that?
He has... You know, we all do, dude. We all have the option. I just don't think, for some reason, his is turned on the actual PlayStation. The game has it turned on, yes. But for some reason, his feedback's not on. What am I doing here? Okay, I got that.
Because the other day, I heard you say LOL when you were watching Ratchet and Clank.
Oh, okay, you had that on then. Okay, so yeah, it does work.
Yeah, because it said LOL, but if she's chatting something, it's not coming through now. I don't know, maybe it's because why I'm having such a hard time hearing the fucking game. Like, I can't even hear the zombie screaming.
Okay, I got my shield electrified, heading over to A. And I'll let you know what Cass was saying. Cass was saying, Green, you're getting me in trouble by laughing.
Wait, what's your favorite zombie map? Like,
zombies. You're gonna kill him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, shit!
He's dead.
No!
Round
Damn
over.
Damn it. Sorry, Green.
I was leaving that shut, dude.
That's
why I left those cobwebs up there.
No, I thought you were gonna pull him away from me. Anyways.
You're too funny. What are you thinking?
Okay, so, anyways, we got this, boys. We got this.
Candy girl.
You forgive me, Green?
Mike, kill me with this
shit.
I swear that was not me nuking, it was Cass.
I was what?
Yes, what did I say about killing people last time?
That's funny. Oh no, I was like, it wasn't me that hit the nuke with Cass, but Cass isn't playing. I just wanted a little humor.
What do you mean it was me nuking?
I know. That's Cass. That was the whole humor of the joke, Cass.
Bussin!
Oh man. Okay, you know what? Before I die of laughter, I'm heading over to A.
Before
I
die
of laughter, I'm heading over there. Yeah. Oh yeah, we need to start making some imprint plants too. Cause I don't know about you boys, I would love one.
I mean, I only got 4 perks.
Yeah, then you definitely need one. Plus, you need one for your trophy, anyways.
Yeah, I ain't never had it.
Yeah. I got money before the deal.
Did you grab the free perk at the perk slot yet?
Not yet, because I haven't had any money until now.
Oh, no, I was saying save it and you can get the free Widow's one.
Oh, yeah, I'll probably do that. But it's like I want a meal kit.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I got the shield, that's enough protection for me, really.
Yeah, especially with how much power.
Why does it say YOLO at the bottom of your screen?
Oh, YOLO? Oh, no, actually, I think that's something Cass put on. Yeah, oh, yeah, Cass can hear you in the shooting.
Tell her to keep writing something.
Green says keep writing. Oh, Cass is talking to Green, saying that she can hear Green's PlayStation talk. Oh, yeah, Cass is wondering what the machine's gonna say to what she's typing right now. We'll find out later.
Oh, man, I couldn't understand that. What did she say?
Trippy.
What did she say?
Trippy.
My girlfriend's white.
That's it?
Yeah.
She didn't emphasize it.
Oh, you didn't emphasize it? Oh, okay, weird. Okay,
is your girlfriend white?
What's trippy?
Oh, it's trippy how the PlayStation talks. And what were you saying, JoJo?
Is your girlfriend white? My girlfriend's white.
Mine's mulatto, dude.
This mic.
What the?
I can't handle this not listening.
I couldn't hear you that well.
It's called mulatto. Black and white. She's a mix.
Ah, I see you. Want a little bit
of
that.
You know what? I'm gonna get my freaking dingo before my near death's over, and I'm gonna imprint.
Hey,
I was wanting to do the KT4 upgraded before I did it.
Yeah.
He said, I am a doctor.
Hey, Green, quick question for you. I'm at the bottom where you and I did the electric shield last time. If I did it solo, can I do it solo still, or do I have to wait for you?
You gotta wait for me.
So I can only do it solo on solo.
I got money.
Okay. Yeah, I don't even know how to do it on solo.
I do. You electrify.
You go down the zip line, or is the door open?
No, I took the zip line. I take the zip line down here, and then I electrify the shield. And as soon as you start taking off, you just spam like the X, triangle, circle, square button, and then it pushes you off the zip line and you drop.
Holy
shit!
Wait,
why does it push you off?
Well, I thought someone may have else had some. I'm just doing my job,
wow.
Dude.
Dude, that's so mean of them. It would just push you off.
Now what are we gonna do?
Well, I don't know. Screw it. I'm just gonna crack this door. I won't be able to pap.
Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, I wanna pap. I wanna pap the MG40. I forgot.
Right, come on.
Coming.
Tell me when you're gonna hit it.
I'm hitting right now. I'm here. I'm good. Good job, Green. We got it. And Cass wanted to know if you could hear. Good job, Green.
You know what? I'm sick of these ads in front of your stream.
I can't understand that computer voice very good.
And we have to switch the voice. He says he can hear you, but he can't understand the voice very well because it's really funky.
My stupid mic is all screwed up.
Oh, his mic makes it sound really weird. Okay, so I'm just saving up for PAP now, boys. Your robotic, yeah, that's a good word for it. Okay, so I'm just gonna say
robotic.
So make sure we hold the guy this round, guys, because we gotta smash that spider. It'd be awesome if we had a babysitter, but once we go down to the spider anyways. Yeah, robotic again. Yeah, once we go down to the spider boss, the babysitter's gonna die anyways. Okay, so I still only have 2 guns. What the heck? I need a 3rd gun. Oh, hey, Sal, what's going on, dude?
I was chasing you the whole time.
You to me.
Okay, I'm trying to get another clone plant going right now. I got one in front of the bunker, one by the AA gun, and then one in the pod room.
Okay. Note to self, Sour, when we're making the imprints, we do not water them with anything. You just shoot it with a KT4.
Although that one had blue water.
But you don't have a KT4.
Blue water and a KT4.
No, I don't, but,
Now you do.
No, I'm saying that clone plant is there.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. Oh, I'm talking to JoJo, sorry. And JoJo, I don't have the KT-4, but Green Beret, he has it on him right now.
Wait, so how rare is the KT-4 to get?
Not that hard to get. Man, of course the box has to move on me. Bloody box. Okay, I gotta take the electricity off. So what? What's up, bud?
Why don't you just pack your dingo, then?
Sorry, what, Dingo?
Why don't you just pack a bunch of Dingo?
I'm going to, yeah. I'm just going to get rid of the electricity on my shield. Because I only need it for this step. Past that, I don't use it. Oh, shit. I almost went down. Dang it. That was a clutch save. I'm just saying. Yeah, I'm going to go pop my Dingo. This
Can
is
somebody
my last
watch these
round.
Zombies?
Yeah, just give me a quick second, man. Where are you?
Fuck, I'm about to be down. Oh my god, I don't know how I survived that.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
I survived.
Okay, but where are you, though?
Oh, I'm sorry, a bunker.
Okay, so, when someone asks where are you, telling me you're gonna survive is one thing, but I need to know where you are, I can help you.
I feel you.
Okay. No,
oh,
I got you, Green.
I'm at the skulls.
Yeah, I know, I'm almost there. And I got a thrasher in my ass. Yay.
Yeah.
Here I come.
Yeah, I got monkeys on me, so I'll be good.
I got near death.
So do I. We're good.
I was trying to get my dingo so I could hit that imprint.
Okay, Green's up. There's the thrasher. Oh, there goes the thrasher. I've let him up. Whoop, gotta get out of here. That was a sticky biscuit, boys. Hey, stream. How's everyone doing tonight? Well, this morning. After this game, hope you guys stay tuned. I will be going to Rev. Revelations. Love that map. Alright, got my dingo popped.
Yeah,
got my near death. Got monkeys. Okay, so I am ready for boss here. Sour, did you still need me to hold them for you, dude?
Please, I want to pack my guns.
By all means, dude. Get a gun, bud. Where are they?
Not sure. I mean, I ran past one, but there's
one
in bunker.
Okay, okay.
You got one?
No, I don't. I'm coming to bunker. I'll grab them off you. Because I need a new shield anyways. I took the electricity off my shield so I can break it. Perfect. I got him.
Okay, I'm going to the bunker. Hopefully the zombie's not there.
Nope, I got zombie on me at A right now. If there is another one though, Green, kill him. Downside is all three of us can't go to the boss fight while the spider.
Why?
Well, because one of us are going to have to hold the zombie, because if we go down, he'll come down with us.
Those
and
ghosts.
Then zombies will... Yeah, so zombies will start spawning on us. How are you set up for weapons there, Sour?
2-pack guns.
Shit. You know what? I'm not going to press that imprint till we do the spider boss and I upgrade this Moss Mooney.
Well, yeah, you might as well, right? Okay, so if you got 2-pack guns, Sour, what do you got for perks? Perks, double, jug, that type of stuff?
Me and him could go down there and do it right now.
Perfect. Do you still got your near death, Green?
Yeah, that's why I wanna before this round ends, I wanna hit that imprint plant.
Okay. Why don't you
so
two
go
sma-
do the spider boss right now?
You two go smash it then. I'll hold the zombie on me. You got this, Sour?
Yeah. Afterburner 2.0, Crocta. Or
Croatoa.
Yeah, I was going to say
Croatoa is the CUDA upgraded. Nice.
Yeah.
High velocity kicker is the HVK.
Telcast, watch my fight.
Hey, Cast, watch his fight. He's about to go down the spider boss. Watch, Sour wants you to watch him.
Here we go. Alright, down here with Green.
Good luck. I can feel the big spider smash. That's hilarious. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta don't shoot the spider until he's puking blood. Save your bullets. He's got this, Cass. He's got this. Love it. I just gotta get rid of my widows now. Or I forget.
I hope his parents hear me going.
Sally is killing me, buddy. I had to mute. Oh, man. Dang, you guys are max ammo. You hear his laughing now, Cat? Oh, my God. Oh, you guys are
You
awesome.
Grab that piece?
Yep.
Yeah, they're done. Don't worry. Yeah, Green wants to come up and imprint before we're done, though. Imprint. He's gonna build the Massamune. Upgrade it. And then he's gonna imprint, and then we're good. You can't grow. I'm not. Yes, you know. He's just checking. You know what? Round 18, it took us a few rounds longer than I liked, and the main person that was slowing us down was me. But all in all, it's been a pretty good game.
Yeah.
Hey, dear, can I get you to do me a favor? Oh.
That was his brother.
Oh, that was his brother. Oh, okay, that was his brother. I thought it was his dad snapping on him. Have a good one, JoJo. Okay. Is he okay?
Hold on, what happened?
Oh, I guess JoJo's brother wants to play, so he's kicking JoJo off the system.
He said, come on, man, turn it off. That's his dad.
Yeah.
That was his dad.
He might be watching the stream, though, so if you're watching the stream, JoJo, hope everything's good, bud, and you'll have time to play with us. Don't worry. We'll be here.
I hope you don't get a butt whooping or punished. If all you right. do, oh well. Nothing we can do.
Sour, you crack me up now. How you making out with the Massamune there, Green?
Just upgraded it.
Dive.
Oh, I forgot to shoot that thing. Damn it. The good thrasher. Hold on.
No worries. Did you put the cogs in by any chance?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
elevator's
cool.
Ready to go.
Okay. The only thing I need is a brand new near death. I would like a KT-4 for the boss fight, but if I don't get one... Well, I'm going to, Cass. Don't worry. It's kind of hard when you have a zombie crawling up your ass. So I'm going to see if I can pull one. I've only got 2 grand, but I might be able to get a KT. If not, as long as one of us have it, solid.
Someone hold a zombie real quick.
Oh yeah, we're both going to get new near deaths before we go. We're not near, just don't worry. What were you saying, Sour?
Someone watch one real quick.
Oh, I'm still watching the same one, dude. I came over here for a reason. What was it? Box. Green water. Dang it. My shield's not electrified. No, perfect. Hey, Green, how many more rounds do you need on those new imprints?
I just started the first one, I think. So 2 more rounds.
Okay.
And probably only one out of the three is going to be one, if any.
Yeah. Yeah, as long as Sour gets one, I'm happy. This way he gets the trophy. I've already got the trophy, so I don't care.
We'll get him one.
Yep. And yeah, I didn't get one. I'd rather save the $1,000 I have so that I can pull a gumball instead.
Can Cassie hear my game or no?
Cassie, you able to hear it? Oh, she's watching her TV show now.
Oh.
But, Cassie?
What?
When you were listening to Green stream, were you able to hear him?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, she was able to hear you fine. Yeah,
me or
all...
the game?
Oh. I mute one and I watch them both.
Okay, but the game or just him? Yeah, yeah, so she hears everything just fine. Just like if she's watching my stream, or our stream, or if she's watching Sour's. And plus, our voices are on Always Share. Doesn't matter what stream we're watching, all three of our voices can be heard, so we're good. Alright, if I can get one of you boys to watch the zombie, I asked Cass to warm my coffee, but apparently she didn't hear me, so I'm gonna go warm it up.
Huh.
Hold on, I'm doing this musical Easter egg over here.
Oh, you're in the monkey. Okay, no worries. Yeah, because I'm not sure if I clicked the other two on this game. I know in the last game I did. But, oh, I think I got the one at B. I'm not sure if I got the one
Zero
by Blue Water,
one,
though.
8-1.
Yeah, I had three viewers, and then when I started kiting... I went down to one.
We're waiting for me, right?
Yeah, if someone could hold the zombie for a quick second, that'd be boss.
I'm at Bunker F.
You what?
I'm at Bunker F.
Oh, you're at A? Okay. I'm at the main bunker. I'll come over to you right now. Your shield's not electrified, is it?
Nope. I don't think so.
Perfect. Alright. Here you go, dude. I'll switch off with you. Right behind you.
I'm doing the musical Easter egg right now.
What do you get by slapping your claws at me? What do you get by slapping your claws at me?
Okay, guys, I'm at Blue Water.
Samantha's orchestra music.
Hey, when you get back, can you watch them real quick? Because I want to get a drink myself. That's right, he probably can't hear me. I'm fucking burnt out, dude. Fucking 7 in the morning. I'm just going
you
hard.
You need me to watch him, did you say?
Yeah, can you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a drink myself.
Where you at? B?
A. There he is. I'm gonna camp over here.
I go a little further away.
That should be cooling. Alright, I'll be back. Get a beverage.
Alright guys, I just grabbed my coffee. Just give me like literally 10 seconds here and I'll be good to go. Yeah, this is the longest red game I've honestly ever had. Normally we get Z-Easter Egg done in under 2 hours, but, well, I noobed. And, well, I think we were all noobing a little bit. We went down a couple times silly.
Shit, I had to start all over.
Yeah, me and you both did. Well, I had to start completely, but, yeah. All considering, I have to admit this game has gone quite well. And Green, you have to admit, from when you first played with Sour at SOE to now, the dude's good. He's much, much better now, eh?
I guess, I don't know.
Man!
I'm just trying to, like, not electrify this freaking zombie, man.
Oh, well, yeah, I hear you. I don't know why, but sometimes when I have conversation with you guys, it's just incredibly difficult. I'm just saying.
To what?
Have a conversation, because here I am trying to amp up the party, and you're just like, whatever. Yeah, that's real good, dude.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I know. It's just team building quality right there. Fuck. I think this is why Sour and I get along so well.
I'm such a conversationalist. Oh, shit, oh, yes. He died off. He died off.
Dude, it's okay. Oh, sorry, Cass.
We gotta find him.
Oh, I'm fine. If he comes to me,
Sour's
I'm just
not out of control.
What?
No, he's over here with the shield in front of him. Fuck.
Shit, I'm coming.
Uh-oh. You want me to kill you? Well, if you insist. Now we gotta protect him.
Coming. Where are you?
Right here, B.
Okay, I got monkeys. I wish you could upgrade the monkeys here. And this is like the worst spot to sit to.
I know.
Okay, monkey out. Out. What's your back, Green? Oh, nice, mass. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Green, please tell me you imprinted.
Yeah, I did.
Good.
Because I don't got my near death anymore.
Because Sour is gone. We're trying to protect them. And yeah, I don't have near death either on me. Last monkey. Out. I'm gonna try to grab a gumball, Green. Can I get one shot inside the door, Green? Shit. Oh, I'm good, thank you. He's starting to get the message, maggot. Oh, I'm gonna hit this. Walking corpses of fire make me smile. Shit, I grabbed a freaking fire sail instead of what I wanted. Damn it. Actually, that kinda works. There's something about it now.
Shit, I got a max ammo.
That's not too bad. We've had worse. Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, LP. Oh, shit. Okay, I thought those were our last couple guys. I was wrong. Do you have any guys by you, Green?
Yeah, I'm killing a few. I'm gonna have to pop this ammo pretty soon.
Okay. I've got a few out here. Oh, I've got a lot out here. Okay, I'm coming back to cover you.
Don't come in here. Oh, you were good right where you were.
Oh, okay, I'll push back out. I just thought me covering this door would save you some ammo.
Yeah, all I was doing was covering the
doors, yeah.
Covering this other side. I wasn't even covering his side. I mean,
at least I'm still alive.
Oh, we got you, buddy.
Yeah, the zombie died up and it spawned on you.
Oh, that was close.
All right, I gotta hit this ammo, dude. I'm out ammo. I got four shots left on the KT-4.
Okay, and the plant that's in front of the bunker.
Right, everybody go to B. Do not kill him.
Oh, okay. All right, you're doing spider bait.
Everybody go to B. Come on.
We're coming. Salus, come on.
I'll pull my skull out first.
Okay. And you're looking for the red smoke, correct? Watch it behind you, Green. Oop.
Any ones that are mesmerized, kill them.
Okay, I'm just trying to get out of the water here.
You're not the same as those other spiders, are you?
Anybody see the red smoke one yet?
Not yet, dude. But we still got a lot of spiders.
I feel like it's not even spawned in yet because there's so many.
It's possible.
My skull's done. Somebody else needs to do their skull.
Mine's out. R or L?
I don't have none.
L, right?
Yeah, L. You gotta stand still, you can't just run around.
I'm gonna stay alive, that's what I'm gonna do.
Nope, none.
Somebody must have killed him.
No one killed anything.
I swear to you, dude, no one seen red smoke. I was running around all of us. Just to make sure.
I'm not really that worried about it, fuck it. We don't need it.
Nah, we don't. It's just new for the boss. What purpose of playing the boss? I've done the boss with you many times without it, dude.
I have too. Oh,
damn. I got nothing but shit plants.
Yeah, I'm checking over here. Oh, there's no plants over here. No worries. Okay. Damn. So, I got a fire shell on me, boys. Let's save a couple of guys at the end of the round, get ammoed up, and then go from there. Sound good?
I still got that max ammo from the free one.
Oh, yeah, I got mine too still. And make sure you bust your masks and get a brand new shield before we go in.
Mm-hmm.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Where are you at, dude?
Oh, I'm at Plane Trap.
I got you. I'm right here.
Alright. I need a Phoenix, though, if you got one.
Okay, I'll hit for it.
Okay. Keep safe, though, dude. I'd rather you keep running, honestly.
I hear you. Nope, I didn't get it.
Okay.
I'm spinning.
Okay.
Are you by him?
Yeah, he's close.
Oh, no. Oh, that Phoenix. Can't go down. Good
you got me. Nice,
shit.
Nice.
Good shit.
Whenever you're ready. Oh!
I thought you got Phoenix.
What the hell?
No, I wouldn't let him pop it. I know exactly what it did to him. I know exactly what it did to him. When you pushed the button, it went red on you, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's a stupid glitch that happens in this damn game.
I don't like that. That makes me... Because I feel like I should have just got you at that point.
Oh, yeah, because I just lost everything. Fire sales, everything.
Yeah, dude, I feel like it was my fault.
Damn, what the
fuck? Like, I could have got you easily. I was right here,
dude.
Yeah,
never happened to me. Ever.
Yeah. It's happened to me.
Let me pop it.
Oh, it's happened to me quite a few times here when I've tried to save you, and a couple of times, remember the one time you went down today? I had a Phoenix, and it wouldn't let me pop it for you. Actually, perfect example, Sour, is last night when we played, the exact same thing happened. I popped the Phoenix and they didn't activate for you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So you know what? It is what it is, Green. I'll just grab my KT4 from... Not the KT4. I'll just grab my Dingo from the challenges and... So be it. I don't even care. Oh, I've never played like such a freaking noob in my entire life.
I feel like that. I've been playing good these past few days. Because I had that streak where I wasn't.
Oh,
it's...
Green!
Oh, shit.
Sour, be safe. Sour, keep yourself safe. Do not worry about Green.
Heard that.
Do not worry about Green. I am watching him. Oh, Sour, you mean. Sorry. Okay, relax. Yeah, because Green's got the imprint. He'll be fine. This way, just make sure
you're
safe.
Oh, you're going to let me die out?
Yeah, it's just the safest for him, because if he comes near you and all those guys are there, I'm sorry, Green,
well,
but this
can
is...
get a Phoenix, hit it.
Oh, yeah.
I already tried.
Get one safely.
I already tried for a Phoenix.
Pop it, Mike. Pop it.
I'm up, dude. I'm already up. Oh, I'm trying. One sec. I can't get it. Shit! And I just got a freaking Phoenix up, too.
I did,
too. Are you kidding me?
I did, too.
Oh, I am so pissed. I hate to say this, boys, but this is pretty much a close-up game right now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so freaking annoying. I have never played such a long game and screwed up so bad in my whole friggin' life.
It's all good, man. Shit happens. Fuck it.
Yeah. Alright, boys. I hate to say this, but I'm just for saving my...
Yeah, I closed up.